Packers auction sale 231, video 5 for lot 159. Carton about three quarters full with a duplicated array of post office packs, including some of the earlier ones. And as you can see, there's quite a lot in here. Now, some of them have got some toning on the cardboard, but I don't think there's any problem with what's inside. Oh, there you go, a nice bundle of 1980 stamp week.